Hey guys, it's ShadeGrey, and welcome back to Darksiders!
You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The Destroyer will not be pleased. You need Vulgrim more than ever, yes? Old Vulgrim's got something new for you.
Well, apparently, because Vulgrim always upgrades your dungeon item at least once, along with having a Wrath Shard. That's nice. It's very, very nice.
Let me know if I
Okay, it looks like we're gonna get the stone skin this time around. And then we're going to pick up the boomerang upgrade. Then we might as well see what we can get with 1500. Oh, what to get? Alright, now we have every move for the scythe. And we'll be saving up for ignition in a little bit. Hopefully we'll have enough of it next time. Affliction I'm not that big a fan of, only because of the semi-broken ability. Alright, now we need to use the Serpent Hole in order to get back to Samael. And unfortunately, the closest one we have is, the one in the first, piece of the world. 3 soldier tokens, and let's move stone armor to... yeah, there we go. Alright, moving on. Stone armor will essentially cut any damage we take by a fraction. It's pretty powerful, but I prefer straight up war, if you've noticed. Sorry about that. Did not see that jump coming.
Let's take the heart back to Samael and see what he's got to offer. A deal's a deal!
Yes, yes, I'm working on it. Jeez, you're noisy sometimes. Alright. Now we're to the exit. As you can see, the Serpent Holes do provide a slight bit of challenge when moving around, if only because, well, you know, you tend to die sometimes when you're in there. Yes, I'm aware. There's a chest up there. We'll be getting it later. There's no way to get up to it now. Jeez. Just leave it! Dude, something's gonna sneak up on you and attack you while you're looking around. I suggest we just leave now. Alright, finally. Okay, so there's not really much new in this area, if you want to say that. Health chest we won't be picking up. This is just pretty much me collecting souls and trying to get back to Samael. And we gotta do this every time, too. Or at least I did during my first playthrough, and I'll explain that in a second.
Oh,
Four in a row. Nice. There we go. Alright, we should be able to jump over here, maybe. Yes, we can, which means... Soldier artifact! Alright, moving on. I'm not really gonna jump down, am I? Good. Awesome. Alright, moving on. Alright, before we go see Samael, there is one thing we can do here in the Scalding Gallows right now. What we have to do is we have to get up here. Without attracting too much unwanted attention. Decapitation Pug! Oh, I see. You're my problem. Alright. What we can do is we can lock onto that bomb growth. And now we have a way up to get that chest up there, because remember, there is a chest sitting up atop that pillar. As you can see, it's an item chest, and what could be inside? But a piece of the abyssal armor. I'll be going into more detail about that a little later, but first, we have a cutscene.
Trust that she suffered?
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfane, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, filth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's strings.
War, I will make you suffer!
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet will remain.
What was that?
The horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment I saw one who would stand alone against the Destroyer's army.
Is Sam Tamayel wasting our time with this black hammer business. Well, I guess we should get on with it.
One who could stand alone against the Destroyer's army. I've been doing a pretty good job of that for a long time now. Anyway, over here, there's a soul chest, and apparently this is a Voldrum location. I actually never found this one, to be honest. But yeah, now that I look at it, this is definitely a Voldrum location, so I guess we're going shopping again. Oh! Wrathshard! Which means if we buy the one from Voldrum... except we can't afford it. Yet. Sell the thing, damn it.
Old Voldrum's got
nah,
something
we still don't have enough. Arr. 25? Ah, not even close. We still need 700 or more. Jeez. Alright, this is not the direction we want to go, but I figured I'd go around and I'd kill all the enemies here. Now. Your Chaos form is an ultimate form. When your Wrath meter gets all the way full... I'm sorry, when your Chaos meter gets all the way full while you're fighting enemies... you have the ability to access this. This is an overpowered form that lets you kill anything, well, almost anything, in one swipe and make certain bosses just a joke. Some bosses are already a joke. Yeah, we can't go this way just yet. Now, as for the Abyssal Armor, the Abyssal Armor gives you a damage and defense upgrade, but at the price of your good looks and, well... Okay, personally, I just don't like the way it looks, and it doesn't change war during cutscenes, so there's not really a point to having it, if you ask me, but that's just my humble opinion. What the? Oh. Why was I holding that? Okay, whatever. Smash! Anyway, we are rapidly approaching the end of the video. I'm ShadeGrey, and I will see you guys... okay, we're not that rapidly approaching, so I don't have to do my outro just yet. Hey dude, I caught a cab for you. Aw, you didn't catch it. Slashy slashy. And you're still in one piece? Impressive. Anyway guys, I'm ShadeGrey and I will see you guys next time on Darksiders. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.